So I had to think, what would make a good escape room?
Just a toy in case they get bored.
Some food for a little guidance.
And there goes Adventure, right behind her sister.